Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. Today we are having test on Avira Free Antivirus against malware samples. Current Avira Antivirus version is 15.0.2006. Here are 4 scan options are available: full scan, quick scan, custom scan, and schedule scan, and 6 protection modes available as real-time protection, ransomware protection, web protection, mail protection, firewall protection, and cloud protection. But in free version only real-time protection and firewall protection is available. Let's have a look into settings. Rootkit scan and registry scan is available. Basic internet protection is available, like block or allow all connections to public and private network. Application rule set and advanced settings are redirecting towards default Windows firewall settings. Some general settings like threat categories, advanced protection, password protect to antivirus, events, reports, alerts and warnings, etc. You can customize them as per your choice. Just click here on question mark and you will get all the information about your Avira antivirus. Like product version, virus definition, engine version, serial number and license information, like valid from till which date. Now I am updating antivirus to its latest definitions before to start scan. Always keep your antivirus updated to avoid virus infection. It will take some time to update. So till the time I am pausing the video and I will continue video after update finish. Antivirus is updated now with latest definitions. Now I am disabling real-time protection and firewall protection, so that I can copy malware samples to desktop.
Now let's copy malware samples to the desktop folder. I have kept all the malware samples into password protected zip file to avoid any accident. Let's extract those files to the folder. These viruses are attached with some different types of files like .exe, .dll, Android App APK file, .bat, .cmd, .scr, etc. Malware one folder contains 130 subfolders, and each folder contains one file. Malware 2 folder contains 145 subfolders, and each folder contains one file. So the total number of samples are 275. As I have disabled real-time protection, so let's start the manual or custom scan. During the system scan, the status window Luke file walker appears, which provides you with exact information on the status of the scan. Now the scan has finished and result windows is popped up. Results are separated into 1. Object scanned. 2. Detected threat information, that is which type of malware found and which malware family it belongs. And 3. Action to take on detected threat. The problem here is only one option is available, that is, clean up. There should be ignore and quarantine option available. And here you cannot select particular file to take action on. Now I am applying the action. Let's see, will it clean all the detected threats or not? Out of 275 files, 261 threats are detected. As you can see, this antivirus application is light on system resources, so no need to worry about system hang during scanning or any other operation. Till the time, let's find out the detection percentage of Avira Antivirus. Total detected threats are 261. Total number of samples available are 275. So detection percentage is 94%. This is really good percentage for any antivirus. But keep one thing in mind, that samples was nearly 10 days old. For the next test, I will collect more new samples. Let's pause the video until action completes. Final report summary window is popped up, which is showing detailed information about scan. Even it is showing two warnings. All the threats has been cleaned. Let's search for malware sample file, which is left undetected after antivirus scan. Okay, I found one file. Let's upload it to virustotal.com to check whether it is potentially harmful or not. Seven engines detected this file as potentially harmful or a threat. Few of them are AVG, Avast, Bitdefender, Microsoft, MSSoft, Sophos ML, etc. It was not detected by Avira engine on virustotal.com as well, because in my first video of Windows Defender test, PC antivirus was not detected one of the file, but on virustotal.com, it was detected as threat. Pros and cons. Please check below description for more information about Avira Free Antivirus and information about threat, malware, and virus. Please do not forget to like videos and subscribe our channel NB InfoTech. If you like this video, then comment your response. In future, I'm making more videos with leading antivirus applications. So, stay tuned with us, and thanks for watching.